Next up, number three, from Cincinnati, Ohio, an ETA for 16 years. He and his late father bonded over Elvis's music, and now he loves being a part of keeping that legacy with Elvis alive. He has won and placed in several ETA competitions, including a top five right here in Tupelo. He said he loves all of Elvis's music, and he's picked a couple of powerful ones to sing this morning. Here, singing You Gave Me a Mountain, and I Can't Stop Loving You. From Cincinnati, Tyler Christopher.
Born in the heat of a desert, my mother died giving me life. Deprived of love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. No, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. Tired of the heartaches, tired of the grief and the strife, oh, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
Thank you.